Hey, I'm Mark Hood here with Bulldog Bites, and we're here in the atrium at the Health Professions Open House, and I'm here with Marlon. How are you today?
I'm fine. Thank you for asking.
That's awesome. So tell me, Marlon, well, you actually told me already that you're about to graduate from the Rad Tech program. What's next for you? Like, are there any internships coming up, or do you have any job offers?
Well, actually, you do your interns through the program. It's a 2-year program, and from start to finish, you're actually getting on-the-job training.
Really?
Yeah, so that's one of the perks about the program, and that's pretty good.
So do you think that's an incentive for other people or other students to kind of get involved with the Rad Tech program?
Yes, I do, especially if you're not the type of person that does the same routine every day and you want to see different things in life. You know, this would definitely be the right program for you.
Absolutely. So tell me, Marlon, when did you decide that this is what you wanted to go into? Like, you know, did you just wake up one day like, hey, I want to go into Rad Tech? Or was it like a, you know, something you really enjoyed studying earlier on in life?
Well, actually, the thought came about when I first got married. You know, I realized that I had a wife, I had a child, and I needed to do something with my life. So I actually looked at the catalog, looked at the programs, and thought, well, this would be a great choice. And in the end, it turned out to be.
Absolutely. As we can see, as you're about to graduate, congratulations on graduating, congratulations on getting married, and just best of luck to you, man.
Thank you.
Remember to check the website for more open houses, and I'm Mark Hood, and we'll see you next time on Bulldog Bites.